Dear students, in this video, I am going to discuss about evolution of money. In order to simplify the procedure of exchange and to introduce a universally acceptable medium, under the barter system, animals were used as a medium of exchange in India. India, being an agricultural economy, animals like horse, cow, and buffalo became the means of exchange values for money and trade. It means that whenever there was a large production of crops, the required stock was stored and rest of the crops were sold to buy animals. When required, the animals could also be sold to get goods, services, or even crops in return. But the use of animals became a limitation. Animals are mortal. They get sick and die. Therefore, the storage of wealth in form of animals was not advisable. Thus, valuable minerals and stones were used instead of animals. At the onset of imperialism, that means when kingdom was introduced, the use of coins started as a means of trade and exchange of goods and services in the kingdom. But the only limitation was that they were used in limited societies and regions. Finally, democracy and industrialization inspired the need for modern money as a means of exchange. By the support of central government, money became widely accepted as a means of exchange of goods and services. With the advent of banking system, it was very much easier to transfer and store money. Now, after looking into the concept of evolution of money, we may conclude that there are various types of money. First one is commodity money. We have already seen the meaning of barter system. Barter system is a system where goods and services are directly exchanged against other goods and services. That means here, commodity, that is goods and services, are used as money. Second one is animal money. Animals like horse, cow, and buffalo were used as money. Third one is metal money. So at the onset of imperialism, the use of metal coins started, and this was known as metal money. Fourth one is paper money. So by the support of central government, this paper money became widely accepted as a means of exchange of goods and services. Next one is plastic money. With the introduction of banking system, debit card and credit card came into existence, and this itself is known to be plastic money. And lastly, banking money, what is also known to be invisible or e-money. It was due to banking system that it was very much easier to transfer and store money.